Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I have my friend here with me, and you can introduce yourself.
How you doing? I'm nervous. I'm sorry. I don't know what
else. You don't want to say like you're like a zodiac sign or like what you like to do, like.
I'm a Libra. I enjoy long walks along the beautiful Mississippi River.
Not the Mississippi River. You're right, okay, Mississippi River.
You know, I love people. And I love YouTube, so this is almost a dream come true.
He's so silly. me and Josh met some years ago, like, I'm in college. Actually, I don't know, it was like in like 2010, maybe? I don't know how long we've known each other.
It's been a while. It's been some years. You're showing my age.
If you're old and I'm old, because we the same age, so let's just say we're young right now.
I'll take that.
Okay. Him and I were texting, and he gave me an idea, to do a video of me, me singing and rapping, and I was like, you should be in it with me. So he's gonna play some songs, and we'll see if I stutter or not while I sing and rap. So let's get into it.
I'm not a DJ or anything, so.
Go DJ, that's my DJ.
This is a classic throwback.
Classic throwback. Oh, okay, no scrubs. Okay.
Yeah, classic
okay.
Throwback.
I'm gonna be awkward singing to like, and I can't sing. Scrubbing a guy that thinks he's fine is also known as a buster. Always thinking about what he wants to insist on his. Yes, so, no.
Time out. I thought you said you couldn't sing. You sound pretty good.
No, I cannot sing. You know I.
You sound pretty good to me.
You know I cannot sing. Okay. I literally sound high mess right now.
I'm so good. I'm so good.
Okay. No, I don't wanna give you mine. And no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No, I don't want none of your time. And no, I don't want no scrub to that. Can't get no love from me. Hanging on a bench on your side of his best friend's yard, trying to holler at me.
I feel like you were showing off. It's okay.
I can't sing though. I just hold a note, but I can't like actually do like. I can't do that.
Do that one more time so make sure the viewers see that. That was pretty good. I give you an A+ on that one.
Okay.
A little bit more current.
Okay. Raindrops. Drop top.
That's the one. I feel like the viewers might want this.
Raindrop, drop top. Smoke, drink, shit, I'm about to smoke, drink, shit, drop top. Okay. Yeah, I know how to wear this list or something. I'm just gonna dance to it.
I'm playing for it. You know this part though.
Bad and bougie. Bad and ruthless.
That's it.
Like ad-libs.
That's all they do, right?
Yeah.
They make a lot of money doing it.
All set.
Woo. Okay, that's good.
Okay. See, I'm like horrible with like, yeah, I'm not that good with like a lot of new stuff. Cause I listen to old school music. I'm like an old head at heart, so I don't know a lot of this new stuff. So.
Old head at heart.
I am. Yeah, I'm an old soul. Big Meech, yeah, okay.
Do they know this side of you?
No, they don't know.
They don't know Big Meech. This is Big Meech.
I think I'll find out real quick though. I think I'm Big Meech. Larry Hoover. Griffin Work. Hallelujah. One Nation. Under God. He's getting money from the. So I think I'm Big Meech. Larry Hoover. Whipping work, hallelujah, one nation, under God, real, getting money from
the
star, a Rolls Royce, triple black, I'm Meechie Ho,
balling in the club, balling. Rosé, that's my nickname. Running in my big name. Self-made, you just affiliated. I built it ground up, you bought it renovated. Talking plenty cake, but nothing's been authenticated. Funny, you claiming the same that I'm penetrating. Okay, that's enough of that song. I don't want the viewers to think I'm like ratchet.
I think,
I'm nervous now.
No. Everybody in the world has to know this song. Like, it's just a classic.
A classic.
And I mean, you gotta know the verse.
Okay, so now if I don't know, I'm gonna look real stupid. No pressure.
Can you make up a dance on the spot?
Oh no. Okay. Yeah. Okay, that's a classic. Okay. Now this is a story all about how my life got twisted, turned upside down. Now I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there, tell you how I came across a town called Bel-Air. I just on there. That's so crazy. That's so random. That is a classic. Okay. I love this song. And, shoot.
It's right now.
I'm too ready. I'm ready. Okay. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground of where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of school with a couple of guys. They were up to no good. Starting to make trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared. Said, you move me with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air.
This song's for the ladies.
So you love ladies, like I said. I'm a single lady. I'm a single lady. I'm a single lady.
You get a dance.
Come to my left hand. And I'm single, y'all. Up in the club, just woke up. I'm doing my own new thing. You decided to do, now you want to, but you don't want to notice me. See, I can't sing.
Okay.
Yup, on you, don't pay him any attention. Just in front of my teeth, in 3 good years, you can't be mad at me. Cause if you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. That's how the dance goes in the video.
I feel like you.
She goes.
That's pretty good.
So yeah, that's my jam because I'm single. And I'm ready to mingle. Actually, I'm not trying to mingle.
I was gonna say, are you ready to change that status?
I am. Why, Josh? Are you trying to change that status? No.
Since we're here.
You're so silly. Say, Lil. Okay, you can't. With me, if you want to. These expensive, these is red bottoms, these is bloody shoes. Pick the store. I can get them both. I don't want to choose. And I'm quick, cut up. Also, don't get comfortable. I don't dance now. I make money moves. Say I don't gotta dance. I make money moves. If I see you now, speak. That means I'm you. I'm a boss. You a worker. I make. Now she say she gon' do what a who? Let's find out and see. Cardi B. You know where I'm at. You know where I be. You in the club just to party. I'm at, I get paid to be. I be in and out the bank so much I know they tired me.
You might get a rap deal out of this.
I might. Like, I didn't even think about that, but this, I might be the next Cardi B. Why she be doing a little?
She's okay. She's a character. You have some shoes to fill.
Yeah, cause she be twerking while she's pregnant, and I'm not about that life. Like, I'm just not up there yet with Cardi.
I guess you build up to that.
Feel like you would have to. Like, it's levels, and
I think that's like a hidden level. Like, you can skip past that level.
Yeah.
Or you can go over to that. Like, it's kind of like a.
Yeah. So silly.
So I like to think that my mom skipped over that level.
You might have to ask her.
Hopefully.
Because now I want to know. Did your mom skip that level with you?
I don't want to know.
I need to call your mama and ask her. Like, Mama Josh, I need to know. Were you twerking with Josh?
Random question. Now you, please don't let me down.
I'm nervous. You make me nervous when you hit the start off like that.
No pressure.
No pressure. Okay.
Please don't let me
down. Okay.
Please don't let me down.
Okay. Please. I promise.
Oh, you promised.
I promise.
I'm taking you to court if you do.
I'm going down, down, baby. Your sheet and I'm ready, baby. Ready to let it go. Shimmy, shimmy, couple bug. Listen to it now. Light it up and take a puff. Pass it to me now. Okay, I was nervous at first. Your sheet and I'm ready, baby. Ready to let it go. It's L's up. Now you can find me in St. Louis rolling on dub, smoking on dub, club, something like Coco Puff, sipping bug, getting something. I don't know all the words.
Really?
Bugs, the shoulder shrugs, and it's all because accumulating enough stress just to navigate it. You can decorate it on chrome, and it's candy painted. It's wild, ain't it? Don't let go. Just hear me when I sing. Sing it loud. Whoa. I'm from the loop and I'm proud. Okay. You can take this time now. You can plug your dope dad. So he can tell you what that's about. So I'm gonna take the reins right now.
It'll be quick. Dope Dad is an organization. We aim to highlight, motivate, and encourage this positive interaction between fathers and their kids. Obviously, a father being in a child's life is very important. I have a little 3-year-old daughter, Corey. You can follow us on Instagram, _dopedad. It's spelled just like this. YouTube pages on the way, you know, so just follow the Instagram and sooner or later the Instagram come up. I mean, the YouTube will come up.
And I was watching his Snapchat with his daughter. They're so cute together, so that's what's up.
I'm cute, she's with me.
Okay, so his daughter is cute and he's just with her. Let's just clear that up.
I
said, let's just clear that up.
I meant to say